Hello and welcome to a quick rinse of I can't believe I'm actually doing this. It must be about 23 years since I played this game. It's called Animal Vegetable Mineral, a game that's been bugging my brain, as well as other tape-based computer games from the 80s. They've been sort of bugging me. Luffrouse has sort of brought this upon me. Is that a sentence? It is a sentence. And I was thinking to myself, that game where you bombed ships in two players and put it out on Twitter, Chris O'Regan, friend of me, I guess. He said, yeah, I know, but I can't remember the name. It's by this company and that company. And then someone else chimed in. It's like, it's the Island of Doctor. Forgot the name again. Doesn't matter. But over the last sort of 20 years of my life, I've been thinking about old games like this. That one's like actually setting up this emulator was a bit of a pain, and it reminds me how hard it was just to load a game. Like, it took about 10 minutes to load a flipping game. Now look at us. Like, we get it like that, and we're like, meh, it takes 50 seconds to load a little bit shitty, meh. Like, I'll just shut up. Took 8 minutes to load this crappy game called Animal Vegetable Mineral. Now, I've thought of an animal, because there's one next to me. I thought of a cat, so we're going to press one. Has it got four legs? Oh my god. I haven't heard that noise in so long. And then you press now and it goes boo. Yeah, oh my god. Please enter the animal name you were thinking of. Oh, it was a... Was that it? What's the difference between the four? Now, please type in a question that has a yes or no answer, and we'll tell the difference between the following. Do you keep them as pets? Yes. Wow, I don't remember this. So I've changed it so it's green, because I want it to properly simulate my memories on the Amstrad CPC, whatever it was, because what? Okay. Yeah. No, stop it. Oh god. Thanks for teaching me more. I just taught the game. Let's think of a vegetable. Yeah. So yeah, like I had a green screen Amstrad back in the day, because you know it was cheaper, and you know money was not our thing. Two. I'm thinking of a carrot. Is it green? It got it! Oh my god! Whoa. I haven't heard that noise in as many years either. Oh yeah, mineral please. When I was like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, I don't know. I did not know what a mineral was, but now I sort of do. So let's do the third one and then we'll be out of it. Is it very shiny? This was a game that I bought. No! Sovereign? No, silver. And that is Animal Vegetable Mineral. That was like, we had to go away and have dinner and come back, and hopefully you didn't get the syntax error on the loading screen. Thanks for watching. Bit weird. I haven't seen this game for 2 decades plus. There's going to be more. We're going to check out the Amstrad a bit more, because it was an odd machine, an odd time in my life. You know, discovering games for the first time on this machine. I kind of had like the NES and the Amstrad and the Spectrum all roughly at the same time. But, you know, games on a tape that you could copy, you could buy from a shop for £2 and stuff. Yeah, it's pretty much kind of like how the games industry is now, but obviously like we're a lot more evolved. Steam, I can go and buy a game for £2 on Steam and just dick around with it. And yeah, I don't know, there's a lot of parallels between then and now. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye!